How would you like the whole world to know how much money you're making? And yes, I know a lot of people on YouTube probably do want the whole world to know, but it's not the same for everybody. And actually, under the proposed Companies House reform rules, that's exactly what might happen. So what they're proposing, and from a good place, because it's all with best interests in mind and to try and tackle the huge wave of economic crime that is going on. But these new rules are proposing that they remove the right of small companies to file minimal company information through abridged or filleted accounts. And here's three ways that might impact your small business that you might not have thought of. So one, if you're a personal services company, so it's just you, effectively you'll be publishing your wage to the world. Two, if you're a really profitable business and you've been growing and you're taking good money out of the business, you'll be publishing to your employees exactly how much profit you're making and how much money you're taking. And three, if you're a small business that's maybe just getting started or has become very dependent on one or two clients or customers, those customers will be able to look at your bottom line and figure out how dependent you are on them. And that puts them in a very, very powerful negotiating space. So look, at the minute, it's still in consultation stages. There's nothing you can do about it, nothing we can do about it just yet. But we'll let you know whenever there's more news. And trust us, if there is a workaround, we'll figure out what that is and we'll let you know.